We the people of India,
having solemnly resolved to constitute
India into a sovereign, secular, socialist, democratic republic, and to secure to all its citizens, justice, social, economic, and political, liberty, and equality, and fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individual, and integrity of the people. In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November, 1949, to hereby adopt, and give to ourselves this constitution. Thank you very much.